Yeah, so good. that guy touching your car.
Watch it, buddy. He doesn't get in and drive it away.
I don't think he can. He might even be too tall.
Oh, no, I mean, it's good.
How many cars left? Not many cars left.
Yeah, they
traded
it. He had a bike there.
Oh, okay.
Yes. And you could find the bike with the thing in this one.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
A little
fire body.
That's so nice.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
I've had the engine out of it
since
the clutch. Yeah. Really? The clutch is only lasts about 15,000 miles.
The race clutch. Yeah. And they do have them in this now. About 30,000. I see something around too.
Getting the same thing.
Yeah.
The time I sat in a black one, and this guy pulls out of this undisclosed driveway in the woods, and forking the road. I was gonna go this way, and I saw this guy in a black Diablo club. Like, yep, I'm going this way. The guy goes down the road and follows like a mile or so.
What is that? It's coming this way.
That's a Vantage.
A Vantage?
Yeah. Check this thing out.
It's coming this way.
Yeah, wow.
Is he? No.
Well, either way, I'm going to get a look at it.
Oh, he's parking.
He's pulling back in. Did you want to go to the back end?
Where?
Should we stand down there?
Maybe.
You got it.
Let it rip. Wave your hands, Zach.
How is that front? Am I okay there?
Yeah, as long as you take it a little this way slow, you're good. You're up. You're good.
Thank you.
probably.